And welcome back to Fatal. We're gonna get right back into things. Rui, who has vanished from the antique shop, he heads to the Veiled House, which is where he saw Rui in his dream. Do that though. Let's unlock the groom's outfit. See if I have any problems like I did when I changed the outfits earlier with the other characters. Just for a second. I just need to do a little adjustment for something here. Okay, now I'm ready to start. Ghost Marriage. Rin Hojo. Rin checks the surveillance footage only to discover that Rui has also been beckoned away to the mountain. He recalls the dream he had after he fell asleep. Rui was inside the Veiled House, aka the Water Eye residence. Rin knows this is where he must head next. I dream Rui was in that folklorist house, the one that we searched before. I should check it out again. I might find a clue which will lead me to Rui. And looking dapper. Wrong button. Blocked the way to the shrine. Good thing we're not going that way, huh? Just gonna keep heading forward. According to the map, there should be a swamp here. The Veiled House isn't the only one that disappears from time to time, huh? Hall of Fire. Doesn't look like there's any way through here, though. So. Charge me again.
rain. It's calling for you.
So we got our loader, which quickens the time for loading speeds. Cutthroat. Don't want to give away who it is, huh? Woman offering flowers. Purifying ember is excellent. Man, I got stuff all over my new suit. New film? No fair. Arm came out of nowhere. R61, excellent. Going towards the shrine, huh? Rui, why are you going to the Shrine of Dolls? Oh yeah, this isn't creepy at all, is it? Shirigiku's journal, one. Journal with a white chrysanthemum emblem. This belongs to the white-haired girl. Until I am 7, I am with the gods. I am unborn. When I turn 7, I will be human. That's why I will become a pillar before I turn 7. I am not long for this life, but if I become a pillar, I will not die. I will be an immortal flower. I'll go on forever and dying, but will I be alone forever? Whatever dolls are lined up. Alright. Into the cavern we go. Once again, my brand new suit, all wet. Less than willing sacrifice, it looks like. Dry up a bit. This way. I swear when I saw her sleeve floating there, at first I thought it was an umbrella or something. That way, I go up here, pick up some water. One I just saw. Floating. Water is pouring out from within the cave. There appears to be a big open area inside. out of the water for now. And then back in the water. This game is bound and determined to get his outfit wet. Space between us here. Oh, and of course, she appears right. The house.
Rui.
She went in. Let's dry off a bit. Hope I find some more embers in there. Or over here. Tall woman, I think. Mister. Type 61. Excellent. Sakaki in the hallway. Is that Kazuya? three guys here. Rest in peace, guys. At least until the next time you want to try to frickin' ambush me. From one of Rui's journals, seems she came here after all. Mr. Hojo came for me once before. He'll come for me again. I'm waiting. I will keep waiting. Waiting is all I can do. See, Sakaki ascending the stairs. See water through a gap in the floor. The water is black and murky, and it's hard to see past the surface. There are traces of water about as if something was dragged out. So I went from following Rui to following my friend. One more film. Type 14. Excellent. That's what I've got on right now, so... medicine. You know, ghosts for that protective of their herbs. An old notebook atop the desk. The old texts found at the shrines tell of a disaster. The waters, tainted and black, flowed down the waterfall, sullying the pools and the border between worlds blurred. Now the waters are clear and the mists are white. It is unknown whether this disaster actually happened or whether it was passed down as a mere cautionary tale. If it really did occur, what must the locals have thought? Excuse me, did the mountain rumble appearing shrouded in black shadows? Do the rivers look like long strands of black hair? Do people see the black water running down the paths? The truth is unclear. What is clear is that the waters now are clean and pure. black box in the middle of the room. Dark stains mark the floor as if something has seeped out. Where am I? House of Joining. New looking notes have been dropped here. Kazuya's note 1. I recognize the handwriting as Kazuya's. I don't know where I am or how I got here. The last thing I remember is calling him on the phone. Maybe if he could have stopped me, I wouldn't have ended up here. The ceremony will start soon. This is the end. Japanese doll and green clothing has been placed on the platform. Looking at him from. Dr. Aso's records, 1. An old book with a blue cover has fallen on the floor. The name of Kunihiko Aso is on the spine. This must have been left by Dr. Aso, inventor of the camera obscura. Aso's photography is still expensive. It's common to dress the deceased up for postmortem photographs. Upon seeing those pictures, I decided to make a camera. Postmortem photographs are more than simple mementos. They capture death and the soul in a way the eye can't. I devoted myself completely to making a camera that could capture what we can't see. As soon as I had a working prototype, I began taking postmortem photographs. I traveled the country taking photographs of dead bodies. People were thankful to have the subject's spirits preserved. The people in Tamai, Ayakawa, and Katase near Mount Hakami were particularly elated. They said they were like the pillars. But this is still not the camera I was after. It still only captures visible light. I have to capture what the eye cannot, the portion composed of shadows. If I do, perhaps I can prove the existence of an invisible world. Well, Dr. Aso, I hope you're happy. Guard hand! Nothing there anyway. Large men's kimono is hanging here. Before I continue, give me a little bit of that. That way. I want to check this. Locked from the other side. Okay, cool. partitioned hallway. There are small boxes and urns under the stairs. They seem to be filled with utensils for holding banquets. Partition screen divides the hallway. Rope hangs from the ceiling, decorated with several red cloths. Perhaps it's some sort of board. Choosing a bride. Grooms are brought in from other places. The groom makes his choice from illustrated votives. The wedding celebrant calls upon the chosen immortal flower, and the two are brought together. The immortal flowers are waiting for someone to join them in their caskets. All they can do is wait for a partner they cannot choose. That is the immortal flower's final wish. Talismans hang from the walls and ceiling amidst the images of couples getting married. Red cloths are tied to a rope stretching across. Enshrined on the altar lit with red candles is a small box, behind which is an image of a couple getting married. Countless more wedding images adorn the walls and ceiling, but they are all somewhat dirty and appear quite old. Talismans hang from the walls and ceiling amidst the images of couples getting married. That's the way to go, huh? Then I guess this is the only way to go.
No, I can't. No, stop. I can't do it.
Kazuya's note 2. I'm so scared. I can't stop shaking. I have to go. I chose her, so we have to die together. She's been waiting for so long. In there. I see some sacred water back there. Thank you. found an old document. I can make out the words ghost marriage. The bride chosen has an audience with her groom. If the man can look on the black water with unwavering resolve, the ghost marriage is successful. If he fails, he shall be placed in a separate reliquary. The bride will be returned to her casket alone to await anew for another selection. That's a little further than I'm supposed to go, I think. Yeah, I'll check that out on another playthrough, but for now... let's go to that door I haven't gone to yet, that... Banquet Hall. Old text at the seat of honor in the banquet hall, I can make out bridegroom. The bridegroom's soul, after the ghost marriage, is bound with the bride and placed with her in the casket, so that the pillar can remain strong. The photo of the wedding is finished, and the groom's soulless body is interred in the Fervent Valley. Souls of men driven mad by the ghost marriage are enshrined in unmarked graves in the Forbidden Valley. The corpse is placed in a reliquary alone and interred in the depths of the Moon Cavern. This way, eh? Raise that arm. Go through the door like I was planning on doing. pretty. Pure water porch.
How good of you to have come. My dear Master Assel, you are most welcome. Now then, shall we go to see your beloved bride-to-be? She is waiting for you. This way, please.
There's a mistaken identity here. I'm not Mr. Osso, but...
Follow me.
If she didn't say walk this way, that'd be very hard on the back.
This way.
Can it be Rui?
Can you walk?
Yes. I've been waiting for you for so long.
One second, let me make sure. Oh, yeah, there's some film here. Ten 14. Common stock. Shelves in the side room are packed with countless books. It must have been an archive. Where'd you go? Get stuck in the archives, maybe. Oh, there you are. through that door before. Pile of old text at the end of the hallway. The pages are stuck together with moisture. I can't open them. Rui, would you stop? Getting stuck behind doors, please. Oh, there you are. See the water on the first floor through the hole in the floor. Some old futons. Got the sacred water, but you know. Normal attack, don't just float up to me. Start swooping at me. Come on, swoop at me. Got it too soon. course. Right down her shirt. Come on up. On me like that. I need fatal frame shots. I don't need. Finally, sheesh. Is the door open now? Okay. One more dry off. And a couple more herbs. Excuse me. Inverse, good, good. And a freaking ghost hand to greet me. I have enough points. Behind the door. You better not get stuck behind that thing again. Good. That won't cause me any trouble next time, right? The shutter to the porch has come loose and I can see outside. There's nothing but thick forest. I can't get out this way. Door's locked. The camera scare is reacting to it. Something in the photo. Portraits of the deceased? This must be where the key is hidden. Portraits and photographs must be somewhere in this house. Where's the other one? There she is. Oops. Second. Rui, don't come over here. Something fell out of the frame. You got the rusty key. Yeah, I realized where that was supposed to go. Oh, great. Got another frickin'... Oh, this is really looking moldy. His friend. Yeah, Kazuya dropped something when he disappeared. His nose was crumpled and heavily damaged. There's something written here. It was over the moment I saw that photograph. I'm done for. The moment I fixed my eyes on that lonely face, I bound myself to her. I know that if I change my mind, I'm dead. I've chosen to be her groom. I have to go now. She's been waiting for so long. She's waiting just ahead, but not for me. She's waiting for another. Kazuya. That door. Let's get the heck out of here. She's over there anyway. Rin found Rui in a reliquary in the Veiled House, only to be pulled in himself. He woke in an unfamiliar building. An old woman dressed in white led Rin to a room in which Rui is waiting, dressed as a bride. This seemed to be the room in which weddings between the living and the dead are held. Rui suddenly changed into a fearsome bride wearing black. Then in a flash, they were back in the folklore's house. There they encountered Rin's friend Kazuya, whose own wedding to a ghost went horribly wrong. The Veiled House vanished into the mist with Kazuya still inside. Alright. Rank A. Trophy earned, Ghost Marriage. Amuse looking for her mother. Mother Miku is on Mount Hikami. Convinced of this, Miu takes the camera obscura from Yuri's room while she sleeps. I haven't unlocked one. There's a swimsuit, but I haven't got that one. How's it going today? Lilith dropped the Shadowborn. Having brought Buri back from the Lake of the Departed, Miu stays well at the antique shop. Convinced her mother, Miku and Asaki is somewhere on the Mount Kikami, Miu knows the only way to find her is to follow her shadow. To do so, she needs the help of Yuri's camera obscura. Some other trace disappear in the cemetery. Maybe I'll be able to find something if I examine it using the camera obscura. Wonder if I could borrow it one more time. Camera should be in Yuri's room. I don't have the camera listed in my inventory yet, so... Okay, that's not Yuri's room, so... She just wants to borrow it for a bit. Looks like she's having a bad dream. With the camera obscura at my disposal, I'll find Mother for sure. Got the camera obscura. Can I use the camera? There are some notes and a photograph under the camera. Is this from when my mother went missing? Why would Yuri have this? Subject Miku Hanasaki, client Sachi Iyama, friend. Token, personal photo. Details, disappeared searching for her missing brother but was found, mother of one, father unknown. Disappeared again 3 years later. Note, photographer. Client is her daughter's guardian. Result, search abandoned. Attempted shadow reading several times, but traces were too weak to follow. Suspect subject is alive, but a newer or stronger token is required. It may be that the subject does not want to be found. It's her photo. If I use the camera to follow her trace, I can do it. I can find her.
Using the camera obscura makes me feel closer to the other side. My family had one, too. but all that's left of it now is the case.
No book has been left on the desk. It just looks
is
like Yuri's diary.
My mother was spirited away? Because she used a camera obscura?
When did I realize I could see things that others could not? When did I realize I could hear the voices of dead people? They tell me things. They whisper to me the same things over and over. I have to cover my ears so they don't accidentally listen. If I listen to them, I'll know, and if I know, I'll accept it. Many, many, many voices all talking to me. It doesn't make any sense. If only I could stop them from whispering to me. Hey, it was just left out, yeah? Bathroom, and the back door is locked, of course, right? Yeah. Missed it. My question is, where's she hiding the camera when she's walking around? I have the camera obscure and the photograph of my mother. I'll be able to follow her trace. This time, I'll find her. Ephemeral Station. Shadow on the staircase. Sincere. Herbal medicine. And the usual bit of film sitting on the counter here. It's raining. Which means we're going to be on a full moisture run here. Notice how our clothes actually look like they got wet. Came down pretty quick. course, when you're hitting him with maximum camera power. I didn't want to use the 90 film to do a background check. Whatever you want to call it. Two of them. I find it interesting that the camera focuses on the torch rather than the person's face in this ghost. Use my mirror. Oh, I got several freaking things floating around me now. Ow. That guy. Thought I had that guy. Okay. Freaking monks. Sacred water. Excellent. More embers. Good. Except the one I had used when I got, or replaced the one I had to use when I got tainted there. Miku Hinosaki in the Forbidden Valley. Spider Lily Byway. Oh, that sounds like a pleasant place to visit. This area's open now. Miku Hinosaki before ghost marriage. What? This way was blocked before. Mother must be. House adjoining. Path of the Departed. Entry of the Departed. Red spider lilies bloom at the edge of the path. They appear to have been carefully planted around the house and the road. Road in the house. Roadhouse! Well, she disappeared when she was 3, so... Miku Hinosaki in the house adjoining. Scrap of paper on the ground. Did my mother leave this? I was abandoned. 4 years ago, Mew came into my life. But now I have to leave her. I don't have long left. I can feel that the end is close. Everyone dies alone, but I don't want to be alone. I have learned of a thing called ghost marriage. Sure I didn't miss anything before I move into the shrine. Nothing over there. And nothing over there. Okay. Mister. The bind lens. The lens that freezes a photograph subject for a time. Taking another photo will undo it. Use it. To use it, equip it to your camera. Obscure and press square when you have enough. Herbal medicine. Put a picture sobering someone's marriage on the wall.
Let me out.
Kazuya Sakaki. keep forgetting to react to that coming in. My timing is impeccable. Nothing seems out of the ordinary here. Embers, that's good. There's stuff all over the place here. I tried to let go that time, but didn't get any time. Type Zero film, excellent. Type 61 film. Not bad. Must be the other side of this thing. Well, katanas and cases filled with Japanese sandals are packed into the shelves. The boxes all appear to be filled with menswear. This one. More film. Didn't go up the stairs when I was here earlier. It's kind of going away from where the game wanted me to go. But out on the guy. What's he doing here? Perfect. Perfect timing that time. Right as he was grabbing at me. Did not get perfect timing that time. Some embers, get me some water. Got extra five of this guy. More embers. Guy's an insta. Iron kettle sits on the hibachi and the floor doesn't appear to be lit. And now he's gone. Notebook has been left on the floor. Did it belong to the person staying in this room? I had that dream again. The one where I swing that knife down on a girl in a ceremony. Before I bring down the knife, our eyes meet. When they do, I feel a jolt of fear like she's seen into my soul. The girl then falls into a box. Did it really happen? If it was real, then what happened to that girl? When I woke up, my pulse was pounding. I am beset with overwhelming regret, pain, and sadness. The ceremony must be from that summer when I was a boy, when I stayed with the Aso family on Mount Kagaroi. I played with the local children all over the place, even on the grounds of Kagaroi Shrine until the sunset. I think that's when it must have started. I've been thinking about going back to Mount Kagaroi for some time now, but I'm scared of learning the truth about that dream. I hear it's all been demolished. Maybe there's nothing left to tell me if it's a dream or not. Alright, time to head back down. Get back on track. Won't open, it's being held by shut by a powerful force. Come in over him. It's her mom. The room with a mirror, just like in the photo. Shadow disappeared from the picture. How am I supposed to get a picture in the Komodo room if I can't see around the Komodo? Unless I just have to see that and then go back to the room and they'll be unlocked or something. Hitting her before, right after the fiddle frame shot. Using up those embers. If I don't, then my health drains. So if I find some more embers... Oh, good. Automatically cleared when I finished the battle. Mister again. Still hope I get some more embers, though. Okay, this should be the other side of the kimono room. Yep. Scrap of paper by the dresser. Was she here? Did my mother leave this? I have to go now. I could always see things no one else could see. Only Mifuyu understood me. I can never tell him how I feel, though. He left before I could tell him. I can never look him in the eye. He'd have known how I feel if I let myself look at him like that. It was difficult being with him, but it was better than being alone. He doesn't need to understand me. I don't need to be with him forever. If I can just ease my brother's suffering for a moment as he keeps the gates of the underworld sealed. In the end, who will be by my side? Let me do this, please. Forgive me. Beautiful lacquerware is on display on top of the dresser. There's no desk. It seems someone was using it quite recently. Looks like one more door to find. Get my Type 14 film ready. Oh, we got some embers. Save for if I get tainted there.
They have taken part in a ghost marriage. You should rejoice, young lady. You should fear nothing, child. For you, as a shadowborn, you too must fulfill your duty and become a sacred pillar.
Oh,
He's a little quicker on the draw than that. She closed me up in the box. Should have switched over to the film before he went in. Oh well. Too late now. Skip the cutscene. Points for those. Halfway tempted to use the Zero film on her, but I don't really want to. Might as well. So much for the Zero film. Take a chance on getting that close to being killed. Lock me up this time. Book with a white cover. Did that old woman write this? The ghost marriage allows pillars to persist longer. Maidens who become pillars must be bound to someone. Sad though it may be, no maiden can endure the pain they suffer within the reliquary on her own. We brought many men to wed Osei, but they all had a chance to change her heart. The joinings failed. I feel she might be waiting for Master Osso to come back to her. But even if he does come, there's no guarantee that she will be the one he chooses. They may have made a promise, but we know that outsiders have fickle hearts. Alright, my health is up good. Did I get enough points for the camera boost? Nope.
father. Have much time left. If only I could go back to then. If things could just be as they were. That is my last wish. You. Forgive me.
No. No. I won't let you do it. Come back with me.
You. It's too late for me.
Come on. Let's go. Together. Come home with me, please.
Shutter chance. Both of them. Yeah, both of them did. Good. Come on. Those shrine maidens don't want to give up their sacrifices. Excuse me, sacrifices. get something out of the grudge. Okay, got them both. Part of the shrine. Excellent. So we don't have to deal with too many ghosts along the way. We should be good. I get it going right to the antique store. They even have matching outfits. Finally found Miku on Mount Hikami, where she had entered into a ghost marriage at the house adjoining. Miku explained her desperate wish to be reunited with her beloved, pleading for Miu's forgiveness. Miu led her mother away from the mountain and back to the antique shop. Miu and Miku lay side by side and quickly fell into a deep sleep. Rank B. Probably could have done better if I hadn't lost my mirror. Shadowborn. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it here. I know it's only been a couple hours since I started, but actually, I got one more stream day this week, which will be tomorrow. And then I'll probably have one on Friday. Have enjoyed the show. Have a good day. And bye for now. You too, man.